Another big story today. Reliance Naval was in focus today with the stock ending the day around 15% in the red. There you can see on your screens 13.3 by the end of the day, but it tanked almost 15 to 16%. And this after auditors raised doubts about the defense manufacturing company's ability to continue as a going concern, questioning its ability to generate cash flows and profits. In fact, Reliance Naval has reported a widening standalone loss at over 400 crore rupees for this quarter just yesterday. Anisha Jain is here with exact details. Anisha, what exactly did the auditors say and what were the grounds on which these serious contentions had been made?
Well, yes, the stock was under pressure today because the auditors raised question about the company's ability to continue as going concerns. Now, the reasons why they have put out this concern is because A, they say that the cash losses have widened. They also mentioned that the company's network is practically eroded as of 31st March 2018. And they also mentioned the fact that the current liabilities are more than the current assets. Now, they also take cognizance of the fact that the company's creditors have also started asking back for their money, and there are cases that have been filed into the courts as well as NCLT for liquidation and insolvency. Now, the company says as far as the NCLT case is concerned, it has not yet been admitted by the NCLT and the hearing is still on. But other than that, the reason why all of this happened is because the company's financial health is really weak. Yesterday itself, they reported their quarter four numbers. The top line was just around 450 crores for the entire year versus a finance cost of 750 crores, leading to a loss of around 1,000 crores. Now, the debt has also gone up to around 11,000 crores versus the 5,500 crores that was a year ago. Remember, this company was under CDR a couple of years ago. Then Mr. Anil Ambani worked through it. And last year they had this huge press conference talking about the prospects of the Reliance defense business. Now, none of that has actually materialized into company's business. They have not got the order infos, and that's the reason the overall revenue of the company continues to deplete. And the auditors now have raised this question on the going concern ability. Back to you.